Okay, this trick's called SAS, Signed and Sandwiched. Uses two kings and a joker. I hope you can see that. They really are three cards. Whenever my tricks go wrong, there's an old saying, jokers are wild. And I put them to one side like so. This is a regular deck you can show. All the cards are different. Somebody selects any card. Any card at all, please, Matt. And write your name right across the face, big and bold, right across there so they can see it at home. And you can do any trick you want to do. It doesn't really matter again. I just wanted to show you the sandwich effect. I usually put the card into the centre of the deck like so. And I give them one little riffle. Can you remember I put these cards here, Matt?
Mm-hmm.
There really are three, yeah? I don't know if you can remember what they are, but there's just three cards. There's two kings and one joker.
Yep.
If I wave them over the top of the deck, watch the joker very careful, because it's almost like magic. One card appears, take it out of there yourself. Really are just two, and Matt's sign card is sandwiched. SAS.